She was part of a team hoping to win gold at the World Championships in Canada, but now Vicky Wright is part of a team aiming to save lives. The two-time Scottish curling champion has been a nurse for over 5 years. Last year, she scaled back her shifts to once a week, but following the coronavirus outbreak, she has taken the decision to be on the front line more often.
I pick up as many as I want, so probably now two or three on top of my one day a week.
And why do you feel it was necessary to do that?
I think in the midst of what we're all facing right now, it's being a nurse, it's my job to step up and do what I can to help everybody.
Everyone appreciates you guys on the front line. You're talking about it being scary. Do you go to work with trepidation, walking into the unknown almost?
I think, yeah, we do a little bit. It is like the working environment is still really positive and the girls I work with are great and we're all pulling together and supporting each other the best way we can. But it is scary. You just don't know what you're going to face going into the hospital.
Some people have refused to adhere to the government's social distance guidelines, putting themselves and others at risk. Vicky, what would your message be to those who are not adhering to the guidelines?
Please, please stay home and keep away from each other. It is important. It's the way virus spreads and we've been told that. So please stay at home and keep social distancing going.
While Wright won't be on the ice anytime soon, she is keeping herself fit.
So I've kind of created a wee home gym. So I've been out in the back garden this morning doing some weights and bits and bobs, and I'm keeping in touch with my S&C coach and they've given programmes and trying to get creative at home. So we're all trying to do our bit still.
And what does that creativity mean? What does that involve?
Oh, well, basically like a sandbag, things like that, running up and down the side of the house, skipping ropes, anything we can get hold of really.
She may be part of a different team for now, but Vicky Wright is still doing her bit for our country. Raman Bhardwaj, STV News.